Hi students, good evening everybody. In the previous class we started the limits exercise 13.1. let us continue the same topic. Question number 27. If f of x equal to mod x minus 5, evaluate the following limits. First question is, limit x tends to 5 plus f of x, limit x tends to 5 minus f of x, limit x tends to 5 f of x, limit x tends to minus 5 f of x. So first, what is given here? What is given here? F of x equal to mod x minus 5. First question, limit x tends to 5 plus f of x. To find this limit, this is nothing but right hand limit, right? So limit x tends to 5 plus, what is the f of x function? F mod x minus 5. So already I told you, to find this type of limit, what should you do? By putting limit h tends to 0, in the place of x we have to keep 5 plus h. Simple. Put limit h tends to 0 and in the place of x keep 5 plus h. Simple to find limits. Put h tends to 0 and in the place of x what should you do? Keep 5 plus h. Right? Now in the place of h I can keep 0. So then what will you get? Mod 5 plus 0. Mod 5 plus 0 means modulus 5. Modulus 5 means 5. 5 minus 5, that equal to 0. Therefore, limit x tends to 5 plus f of x equal to 0. Second question, limit x tends to 5 minus f of x. Limit x tends to 5 minus, what is f of x? That is RHL, now I am finding LHL. So what did I tell you to find this limit? Always put limit h tends to 0 and in the place of x, since it is 5 minus, in the place of x keep 5 minus h. That's all. Since it is 5 plus, in the place of x keep 5 plus h. Since it is 5 minus, in the place of x keep 5 minus h. So, as I told you before, put a limit h tends to 0, then remains 5, modulus 5. Modulus 5 means 5. 5 minus 5, 0. Right? So, what is the value of this function? Therefore, limit x tends to 5 minus f of x equal to 0. Since LHL and RHL, this is nothing but LHL, here this is nothing but LHL, this is RHL, this is RHL, this is LHL, both are equal to 0, then I can write third answer as limit x tends to 5, f of x equal to 0. Why? Because LHL value 0 and RHL value 0, then I can say that limit exists and it is equal to 0. Limit x tends to 5, f of x equal to 0. Right? For the existence of fourth question, limit x tends to minus 5, f of x. That means LHL we should check and RHL also we should check. Limit x tends to minus 5 minus f of x. Did you understand? Since it is x tends to minus 5, we can write minus 5 minus. Limit x tends to minus 5 minus f of x means what is the function? Mod x minus 5. So what did I tell you? By putting limit h tends to 0, in the place of x, what should you replace here? Minus 5 minus h. Did you understand that step? Since it is minus 5 minus, you have to replace in the place of x minus 5 minus h. So put h tends to 0, then we will get modulus minus 5 minus 5. But modulus minus 5 is always 5 minus 5, that equal to 0. Got it? Similarly, RHL also we can find. So limit x tends to minus 5 plus f of x. Limit x tends to minus 5 plus f of x means mod x minus 5. Okay. Okay. For finding this limit, what should you do? I'll just do it here. For finding that limit, what should you do? Limit h tends to 0, by putting limit h tends to 0, then in the place of x, what should you keep? Minus 5 plus h. Minus 5 plus h. Minus 5. Right? Now in the place of h, keep 0, then modulus 5 minus 5. Minus 5 minus 5 is 0. Therefore, LHL equal to RHL. Therefore, limit of x tends to minus 5, f of x value also 0. Hope it is clear. You understood, everybody? So, this is the way we calculate fourth question. See, in the third question, limit x tends to 5 f of x. Limit x tends to 5 f of x from the first and second, since it is RHL, this is LHL, both are equal to 0, then limit of x tends to 5 f of x also 0. Similarly, fourth question also we got both LHL equal to 0, then the limit value becomes 0. Hope it is clear. Thank you.